only 45% of you that be watching my videos are subscribed right now. It's okay. Go ahead. Click the button. I'm waiting for you. That YouTube button, that YouTube subscribe button, go ahead, click it. No, on YouTube, you sub for free. Click that bell as well. Don't play me.
What? Oh. Wait, everyone say hi to Emmy really quick before she goes to bed.
Why does Eric look so depressed?
Say hi.
Emmy, hi, Emmy.
She's so cute.
Look, it's in the paper. Hi, Emmy.
Oh, Eric, you're off track.
Wait, hold on for 2 seconds.
What?
I'm trying to help you out.
Look at that hair.
It's like a mohawk.
She's so cute.
She's gonna have curly hair, and I don't know what to do about it because I don't have curly hair. I don't know how to do curly hair.
Ask Kayla.
I can help you with curly hair.
Okay. Like, look at it. It's like,
oh my god, if Tyler wore that, I'd punch him or something. What the fuck? I'm kidding.
Oh, was wearing a gold chain the other day.
He slammed that door.
I don't know. He doesn't like people.
I'm surprised he could even hear us.
I've finished a whole bottle already. Let's go.
I think I was answering your question, but I forgot what I was saying.
Eric's chat.
In the beginning, I was like low-key scared of them. Like very scared because I just know that they'll like pick on you for like anything. I had the nickname of Sid for like months and that's finally gone. I don't know. They just stopped calling me Sid the Sloth.
Oh my god.
No, which it's fine. I've heard of that. Like when I was in middle school, they would call me that too. But they call me Brittany and I'm like on their side like more. So they like me. I would say.
You mean like their side between them and Eric?
Yeah, between them and Eric, I always take that side because I do not want them to be mad at me. Like, no one wants that.
They're always mad.
So,
do you feel like it comes over to your chat? Like the way that, because Ludwig's kind of the same way where his chat will like make fun of his acne and they'll like be like, oh, sniper, get down. So, kind of like how. Like how E-Rob's chat just makes fun of him. Do you ever have any of that overflow where they think it's okay to come make fun of you?
A little bit. I mean, I'm still really so new that like most of his viewers are watching me instead of like my own kind of community. But I'm hoping to branch off of like his viewers. No offense, E-Robbers. I love you guys.
She's so scared.
No offense. I love you guys. But I want like to get more people that don't just watch Eric into like my thing. So
I permaban people that are like, is XQC sleeping right now? I'm like, bitch, I'm playing Portal and like I'm trying to figure out a puzzle and you're in here asking me if Felix is asleep. Like,
yeah, eventually you'll block off all the people that are like so toxic, but I mean it's going good so far. We'll see.
What have you been doing on stream?
I've cooked a few times because I feel like that's all I do is cook, so like why not like stream while I do it. I'm trying to hit like affiliate, which should be tomorrow, and then as soon as I get partner, I've been streaming every day just so I can like get there. That's just a goal I set for myself.
Cooking on stream is really fun, except you have to get past like the dance the games and people thinking that they
backseaters.
I went to culinary school and I have people that backseat me and I'm like, cool. Suck a dick. Like,
there's always gonna be those. They probably watch their mom cook twice and they're trying to guide you on what the fuck you're doing.
They just saw Hell's Kitchen and they just think yelling at people while cooking is funny. Brittany, tell us how you met Eric.
Oh god. Do you mean start from like the very beginning?
Yes.
I want to know. Yeah, like fully.
It's funny because I know Eric's POV. But guys are like awful at telling stories. You know what I'm saying? Like Eric was like, I met this girl. Like,
wait, what's Eric's point of view?
That's his story.
He did not DM me on Instagram.
Really?
He told me that too.
What a liar.
They also one thing that guys also love to do is downplay their shrimping that they did at the beginning.
Well, yeah, he definitely didn't DM me, I don't think. Okay, I was like at home one day. I was like watching Twitch on my TV and I saw like him streaming. That was like the first stream I like actually kind of watched a little bit of. It was like him at Hooters for his birthday. I think Miz was there.
That's so funny. I'm
trying to think of who else was there. I don't remember. I think Miz was there though. Followed him on Instagram like not too long after that. I think I watched another stream. I might have followed him on Instagram after that. And then we didn't talk at all. Like no one DM'd each other for like like a month probably. And then I think he posted something on his Instagram story and I like reacted to it and like I reacted to it. And then I think that's when he like messaged me back from there, but he definitely didn't like slide into the DMs like that.
It made it sound so cool.
Yeah. So this was in like 2019, I would say like April. And then we finally met for the first time in August. I like flew out there like an idiot. I just like bought a ticket.
Hey, it worked out.
But, I mean, yeah, it did work out. It was meant to be, obviously, but
I did the same thing. Don't feel bad.
I know. No, it was, I'm glad I did it. It was just like, I had just gotten out of it was like a really long-term relationship. I got out of that probably 6 months to a year before I started talking to Eric. So I was like experiencing freedom, like for the first time in my life. And it was a really fun summer. And then that's how it started, was like us kind of just talking a little bit on Snapchat, I think. I bought a ticket and then I flew out there for like about a week. And it was like the best week of my whole life.
Aww. Honestly,
it was so fun. Like we just clicked instantly. So
how old is Eric?
He just turned 25. So I robbed the cradle for sure.
You're only two years older than him. That is not
3 years, actually, because I'm about to turn 28.
Okay, that's nothing.
I know it's not that bad, but
can I ask a question? So yeah. I keep hearing something about a lasagna. Is that something I'm not supposed to bring up?
Oh my god! No, we can talk about it. It's like okay. A meme now.
Okay.
So, let's see. So I went to Austin end of August. And then about a couple weeks later, he came to Kentucky to visit me. So we started dating. The last night I was in Austin is when he asked me to be his girlfriend, which I thought was cute.
Oh, but that's really cute. That's cute. Actually adorable.
But we were like hammered when he asked me. So we went to 6th Street, I think, the last night I was there. My phone got stolen, which that kind of sucked. It got stolen out of my purse. And so I had to go home without a phone. But he asked me out that night and I was like, ask me again when you're sober. I was like so drunk. And then like the next morning, like before my flight, I think that's when we made it like official. So a couple weeks later, he flew to Kentucky and he was there for about a week. And then like probably midway through the week, we did a cooking stream together and we made a lasagna and it was like a drunk cooking stream. And it was so scuffed, but we made lasagna. We got really drunk and we made Emmy that night. So.
Oh my God. Emmy. That's so funny.
Go Emmy. Did you guys live stream it too? So she'll be able to go back and see
it. Oh yeah, it's a VOD on his YouTube. So that's funny.
I would not want to see that.
That's adorable.
No thanks.
But I'm
happy
that
it is. I'm happy for all that. I would not name.
It's Ray. So it's not lasagna.
Oh, damn it.
That'd be so funny.
So, yeah, it's a meme though, because like no one knew I was pregnant until I had her, and then Eric brought her on stream. Like it was so epic. I know, but that's what he chose to do. And people like, I think they went back into his VODs, and 9 months. It literally said 9 months ago. It was our lasagna stream. So they put two and two together, and they were like, hold up. And so they were right.
Butters are so creepy.
Oh my god, that is so fucking weird.
You guys were like so spot on, but.